Hello, ladies and gentlemen, it's Alasdair519 here. I didn't totally blow that up. With some Binding of Isaac Rebirth. Now, I'm terrible at this game. Like, I mean, my hand coordination is like zero. I'm suck at shooting games. In fact, that's like on most games. Oh, we blew up a tinted rock. That's nice. But I have watched like 100 hours of this game, and I bought it, and I'm like, hey, you know what? Oh, this is a dick room. Oh. I might have to not talk much of this game because it's quite difficult. It's a rogue. Okay, let's first get out of the way what Binding of Isaac is. Oh shit, I didn't think you could shoot me there. It's a roguelike. It's a roguelike game, so you die. Your health is top left. You have consumables, they're important for, you know, stuff. Wait, why aren't they attacking me? Cool. I'm not gonna complain. Map, top right. Pill, I have a pill, I should use it. 48 hour energy, that'd be useful. Unfortunately, I don't actually have a use item yet. I took a dumb damage there. What the fuck is that? Now, I haven't played much of this game. I've seen a lot of people play it, and I know what a couple things is. That could be Curse Shot, which might be... What the hell? Why is this here? Why not even on... and I know how the game works. Basically. Wait, that was an item in there. Yeah, I know. Ooh, oh shit. That was... Did I take damage? No, fuck it. This might have swearing in it. It's quite a rage-inducing game. For me, anyway, just because I'm bad at it. Dang, why isn't it hitting? Okay, gotta go by shadows, I think. Not sure really what we're recording at, like 23 FPS. Not the greatest, but you know. Now we're playing. Oh, cool music. We're playing as a character called Lazarus. Now he's the same stats as Isaac. The seed, by the way, is WVQX1PQ8. That's just a seed if you want to play along, because the stats are the same. He's got 2 speed, 1 shot speed, 1 distance, 2 something rather, 1 whatever the foot thing is, and 2 damage. Same as Isaac, but 1 extra life, so I thought I'd play him because, you know. Rainbow tiers, I assume that, I think that gives me a different tier effect every room. Let's check it out. Let's go down here. That's nice. We're actually off to a pretty good start. I think this will work with us. We'd like a bomb to get whatever that item is, but it might be a bad item, so we don't really want it. That's nice. This is a good effect. This boss is Monster. He drops stuff. I don't remember what it was called. Damn. The rainbow tiers is a good pickup. Different tiers every room. Hopefully one time we'll get brimstone, which is awesome. We can't get... Oh, stand in the fire monster. We can't get... we can't get deal with the devil chance, which is where, like, you don't take damage in a run. Red heart damage. Toothpicks. Awesome. If you don't take red heart damage on a run, you... have a chance of getting a deal with the devil, which you sacrificed those red hearts you didn't take damage for. Ooh, that's a bit mean. For a deal with the devil, or a devil item, which are pretty cool. So we've got blood tears this room. Try shot, that's pretty cool. This might get really annoying. I guess it will test my skill, which is basically zero. Can you, like, you can't angle these ones, can you? Oh yeah, you can. It's all good. Whoa. Okay, this is actually, it adds quite a bit of, okay, super fast spectral tears. Spectral tears is great for this room, in fact, because, oh crap, let's get rid of these guys. Because it goes through things, spectral, they're like see-through, it's pretty mad. And a key, quite nice, we can go to the item room, this floor. I don't have any bombs, which is kind of, huh. So I guess I have the same, it's a bit weird. Not sure what the tier is. Oh, it's my reflection. Right. I didn't realize because I'm a derp and I was looking at other things. That's just cruel, putting the bomb so close to me but not letting me get them. Okay, this one is... Oh, damn, that was the stupidest damage. This is the tooth. Oh, there we go, there's a bomb. Now we can get some more bombs with that bomb. Has a random chance to shoot a tooth. That's pretty cool, actually. I really like the, I can't see what it is, no. That's a bit unfortunate. There we go, two more bombs. That's a tinted rock? So that might be worth spending a bomb to get. Yep, key and a spirit heart, good. We may have a chance at the deal with the devil, I'm not sure if I'll take it. I mean, I will if it's a new item. Ooh, what the hell? Creep tears? It's mad. Nope, and we have an item room. This is turning out to be a very nice run, actually. Ooh, Ouija board? Oh, Jesus Christ. That's awesome. I wonder if, oh, maybe it was just that room effect. Oh, that's just mean, because you can't bomb through these things. But we have spectral tears now, and like, three. Oh, it's not like, oh, ooh, yeah, I forgot I should probably shoot out the fires. Just in case they pay out. Beep, beep. Alrighty. Okay, triple shot spectral tears. Good for, you know, dealing like quite a bit of damage. Ooh, we don't have much manu. Any tinted rocks? No, I don't think so. Dingle, oh, you're a jack, Dingle. Whoa. I need a poop to hide behind. I've got spectral tears, I totally forgot. Ah, oh, spectral tears still do. Stop summoning mini poops. Oh, what are you doing? Oh, what the hell, that was the worst damage. Oh my god. I'm so... Oh, are you serious right now? That's just unlucky. Stop spawning little mini poops. I can't concentrate on killing you. Don't do that while there are mini poops either. That's just mean. Okay. I really don't want to take any red hot damage, just see if we got to deal with the devil. But I might end up taking it, because Dingle is quite an annoying boss. Oh jeez, we took three hearts of damage. Oh, there we go, there goes our chance. If I die to Dingle, if I die to a poo, that'll kind of suck. But it might happen. They better pay out something good. No, I'm just going to tank a couple there. Yeah, let's see, what is that? We'll pick these up. Regeneration plus HP up. That's kind of useful, I guess. I'm really annoyed that we took so much damage. We may as well keep exploring this room. I'm not trying to speedrun it, so it's all good. Ooh, that's the one that... That's probably, some pretty cool tier effects, you know. Okay, this may have been a really dumb idea. Oh god, no, there was no way out of that. That was just my... Just a stupid thing to do. I'm not sure what the tier effect for this room is, to be honest. We're looking kind of scary. Anyway, I like that one. I want to get that one more. I think we're basically... I think the rooms that there's no visible tier effect is probably spectral tiers, but we've already got that, so... Oh, sorry, trapdoor. I didn't realize you wanted me to hop off you before hopping on. Nah, that's a bit strange. I'll go... Oh yeah, this guy's gonna be a jerk. Oh, come on, stick your head up. Yeah, I just... The three shots really messes with my mind, man. Not so much with one turret. Oh, this is a... That was the worst. Oh no, I've lost my chance of the deal with the devil this room as well. These guys have spectral tears as well. Come on, no, not even a payout from that room? No, lame. Well, as I said before, I'm not the greatest at this game, so Okay, I forgot these guys did that, so it was just dumb luck that I avoided that. Ooh, a tarot card. Okay, this gives me... Oh, gee, okay, this is a good room to get, flame. Hopefully none of these guys will turn into... Ah, what the hell? Random chance of exploding into flames. And grievously hurting me. I'm putting out flames with flaming tears, lol. Okay, the Empress increases damage for a room, so we'll try to save that for the boss. Oh my god, I'm just... Oh crap. These guys have a ton of health. In what world is that, sir? Oh jeez. Okay, I'm actually gonna... Oh god damn it, wrong button. Sigh. This is that tooth effect. Tooth shot. We're looking really ugly. It might be worth putting another bomb here. Just to see if I get like a... Nope. Right, let's hope we don't... Oh, it's a bad room for me. That was just... dumb luck, to be brutally honest. Okay, this room's good, this room's good. Oh, what the hell? This is an awesome tier effect. I want this one every room. I don't know what I did. We're gonna pop open the shop to see if there's a hot... Ooh, we can't use the boss key. We can buy that, though. That's desperately needed. And we'll donate 2 cents. Because you know, reasons. Just die. I don't know, the tooth is no longer a random effect, it's guaranteed each room because we got the knuckle dusters, which beats, I think you just punch yourself in the mouth. And we also look kind of like a sheep. Which is funny. Ooh. This is just a jerk of a room. We can't bomb into that either. We've got to finish it. This is the worst tier effect. It might be worth, for survivability reasons, running away and then coming back in for yeah. There we go. That's what we want. Yeah, this is way easier. It was well worth that bomb. Oh. I need to be looking at a number of things. Where are the rest of them? Whoa. Oh, we got a tarot card, that's mighty nice. Okay, this lets me fly for a room, if I'm not mistaken, which I'm not, because I know what it does. That might be helpful on the boss, depending on how much open space there is and depending on what boss it is. Hopefully it's like not Krampus or... Mega Ma, never mind, that's just as bad. don't spawn your little minions. I'm gonna die so hard. There we go. Dead to Mega Ma. Oh god, I've totally forgot this was this character. He'll kill it. Nope, stop spawning. Oh my god, don't be such a jerk. Okay. There we go, we are in fact dead. We died to Mega Ma. We had a couple cool items, but I don't know. We'll get better. We've got to keep trying. This will be the first episode of like 1,000 or something. I don't know. I'll do a lot of these. I quite like this game. Dear Diary, today I died. I was killed by this thing in some cave. We give it all to Guppy. Cool stuff. Goodbye, cruel world. Lazarus. Alright. I'll see you guys next time. Hopefully, we'll get further than the caves. Not sure what cave it was. But, I'll see you guys to add on to my 7 kill streak. 7 loss streak. Goodbye. Yeah.